Here's how you play a D over A chord on the guitar. Now the chord, it looks and sounds like this. Now this chord was commonly used by John Lennon and George Harrison, both while they're in the Beatles and in their solo career. But what we're gonna do, it's pretty simple to play, is we'll start out with a D major chord, which is putting our first and second fingers on the second fret of the first and third string. Our third finger goes on the third fret of the second string. Then we're going to take our fourth finger, it's going to go on the fourth fret of the fourth string, and the A string stays open. We don't actually play the six, so we're playing from five down. So the D over A chord is going to look and sound just like this. And that's all there is to it.